Guys. Haya, haya. Semeni chief insider. Semeni, they did not tell Duranira. They know the cycle land. Lakini nilikuwa inje. Na leo tuko hapa. Next time, choose the people to jail. Walikuja na bunduki watu railways. Wakasema wanataka kutunyorosha sisi. Wakasema shikeni huyu, shikeni huyu, shikeni huyu. Nikatoroka, semeni nikatoroka. Semeni nikatoroshwa. Semeni sikulala kwangu. Semeni niko hapa. Hapa. Sasa.
Steve.
The new negotiating team will be comprised of the seven. Semeni the seven. So many the seven. Haya. Kitu cha pili, tukishapewa CBA na areas. Kabla to call off strike, lazima Mailu na Muragori wa resign. Kitu cha tatu, semeni kitu cha tatu. Wow, washajua jela vile inakaa. Council of Governors. Kama mnataka, rudisheni yao tena. Umesikia? Now, finally. Kitu gani kitani tenga na CBA yangu? Wangu ni Mailu. Apana ni mekata kabisa. Muraguri. Apana ni mekata kabisa. Kiyoji. Apana ni mekata kabisa. Nikutu. Apana ni mekata kabisa. Nikamiti. Apana ni mekata kabisa. Keme, keme, wakija. Sote tuko tayari. Keme, wakija. Sote tuko tayari. Akija pande zote.
Kulia, 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 kulia.
Asanteni ketini, asanteni sana.
Society, we have neurological society, ENT and the physiologists, there are endless groups here. And the reason I mentioned here each and every one of them is because all of them have been key to the success of what we have today. And it's that resolve that has turned this into a revolution. The doctors have revolutionized what is going to happen with professionals. For a long time, professionals have been mistreated, but doctors have turned that around today. Even within ourselves as KMA, we have done something we have never done in the almost 50 years of KMA. We have revoked the membership. We have revoked the membership of Dr. Mailu and Dr. Muraguri for a period of 1 year, starting as of yesterday. Yeah. also called for something that has not been done before by this profession. And what was that? For the sacking of the PS and the CS. And I don't think that is a decision that was made lightly. We sat in a meeting for 2 hours and debated this issue and said, how do we address this? But we said, if that's where the problem is, even if these are our colleagues, they must step aside. So with that said, I think standing together, that CBA is in sight. We shall get it and we shall transform this country. For the CBA 7, we are so proud of you. I bow down to you. From public sector, private sector, academia, wherever you are, I bow down to all of you. It is all about us and making a difference for this country. So without many, many words, I am not a politician, I want to welcome none other. Yes.